What is going on? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're out at a little, I guess it would be more of an intimate Cars and Coffee. We're in Antioch, Illinois. We're at Old Mill Creek. It's a grocery store. It used to be a GMC dealership back in the day. Just heard about it this morning. Decided to cruise on up here, see what's going on. I can already see there's a bunch of cars here that I've never seen. So as always, I'm excited to see that. And Clyde style car here. Some
old tires
on this thing. I would say it's probably original paint. It says 1930 on the plate there.
Tommy gunned.
Period correct memorabilia to show off with the car. Kind of neat.
Pulling in.
Pretty rowdy.
Oh, slick.
No cage. Bench seat. Nitrous big block. Got a fogger and a plate. Smells like race gas. Looks awesome.
We'll be right back.
Got a McLaren 620S. R8. I think those are the V8 ones. I think the V10s have the like carbon fiber piece here. Guys from Streetcar Shenanigans kind of came out in force here. I think they got like 5 or 6 cars. They're up in, I want to say like Vela or Antioch as well. They got that Nick's car, which is awesome, banger blower car. This twin turbo LS deal. Not sure what's in this one. This one's canned, this truck. Sounded pretty good pulling in. And then Greg Z's Trans Am over there. But if you don't know who they are, go check them out. Again, Streetcar Shenanigans. Good bunch of guys. Oh yeah, brought this Cobra as well. Check them out. They got a YouTube page, Facebook, all that stuff. Doing a bunch of good work. And just hit them up if you need something. Got a C7 Z06 with Lambo doors. Can say that's a first for me. I've never seen that before. pretty cool. A Marauder with a blower. Pretty neat. Bet it boogies pretty good for a big car.